All right, so today on the Average Joe 4x4, we're going to Peekaboo Canyon. We're on the road out of St. George, meeting a group of four-wheelers, St. George Jeepers, at Apple Valley. We're going to meet up there, and we're heading over to the Kanab area. Drive a trail. It's not very hard trail. It's like a three, rating three, but in the middle of it, the highlight is hiking a slot canyon called Peekaboo Canyon. It's pretty neat. So the trail is easy, just sandy. We just have to air down, stay on top of the sand. And that'll be an easy day, just a fun day. All right, so we met up with the St. George Jeepers at the Apple, I think it's called Apple Valley. We're still learning this area. Probably about 10, maybe 15 Jeeps. We're on the road to Kanab, the Coral Pink Sand Dunes area, where the Peekaboo Trail starts. Should be a fun day. We're gonna go to Peekaboo Slot Canyon. It's more sandy. We got a little sand hill climb to get out, and then we'll take the hike into the canyon. Come out, and then we're going to, Hidden Cave? It's underwater. It's in that area. So it should be a really good day. Might be a little long, so. So we're at the Peekaboo Trailhead. I like your Jeep.
Stop for a minute, because you...
You see way back there?
Way back there.
Thank you.
Is this the one that Matt went through?
Who?
Matt?
I don't think it is. I think there's another one somewhere.
Keyhole Canyon.
Seven keyholes?
No, he said Keyhole Canyon by Finland.
Light came on, yeah.
That's crazy. Now let's take a still picture.
Hey, that boulder's moving, Chris. I think I saw
that's
that
okay,
boulder.
I have a jack to cut off the arm if you need it.
Now just a picture.
Jeeps on this run. And just got finished with the Peekaboo Canyon. There's Coda, the Jeep in front of us.
Camera
They don't. They don't, man.
Go ahead.
Okay, just finished our hike up to Grand Cathedral, I believe is what they call it. I can't think. I want to call it an amphitheater because that's what it looks like, but it's not an amphitheater. It's Grand Cathedral. It's a soft, sandy hike. I don't know, about a half a mile up, but it's worth it. It's pretty cool. You'll see the pictures in the videos. So hope you can hear me over the wind noise. It's not too windy, but. And then we got Chris and the dogs behind us. But it was a fun hike, pretty neat. So this is part of the St. George Jeepers Peekaboo Trail. We did Peekaboo Canyon, which you'll see. And then this, we're gonna stop for lunch, get some lunch, and then drive out the rest of the way. It's not just a sandy, it's not technical trail at all. So, but it's fun, it's cool. What'd you think, Chris?
Yeah.
All right, we just finished up some lunch and the climb up to the Grand Cathedral. And we're getting ready to hit the road again. Coming out on to 89, I believe, and then up to Lost Lake. Okay, so we're just after lunch, just had some lunch, and we're on the last section of this trail. Started out, it was deep sand to get to the Peekaboo Canyon, which was pretty cool. And we did that walk in Peekaboo Canyon, and then we've been mostly twisty, turny roads like you're seeing right now, all the way to the Grand
Cathedral
over there. Can't remember that name. Anyway, so we ate lunch at the Grand Cathedral. It's a pretty neat spot. And we've been, I don't know, about maybe 5-10 miles on this road out. We're heading to, I believe, to Hidden Cave is what they're calling it. I believe it's the one I'm thinking about. It's got water in it, and it's over by Highway 89. So this is kind of a neat area. It's all light to moderate sand through here. It's twisty, turny, tight. Bunch of cedar trees and sage throughout this area. But other than that, it's not really, it's not technical at all. Just high sand. I'm in 4 high, just so I don't bog down. So, you know, high RPMs all the way through. But it's easy trail. We're going downhill. So far, it's been enjoyable, really nice. And we'll get some video of it.
know that because I mean, my cousin's
Well, that makes me scratch my head. What do they do?
For aliens.
Well, they get a lot of them.
From St. George Jeepers. Great trail, scenic trail. I think difficulty rating is a 3. I did it through throughout with 4 high, just because of the deep sand, you need 4-wheel drive and some momentum. Air down the tires, 20, 15, something like that, whatever you want. And it was a great trail. At Peekaboo Canyon, Slot Canyon was really cool. What else? Went over to Hidden Lake, just coming out of there. Now everybody's, we are airing up and a short trip home. Call it a day. All right, thanks for watching the Amateur Joe 4x4.